usually every year in the dry season, we face a bit of a problem. But what is being said in the Ghana Water Company is not accurate. It's not true at all. The situation is that every utility, whether electricity or water, manage whatever they have to provide to the people. A pipeline can burst, a trunk line can rupture, something can happen. There can be a problem with the production facility. That will reduce the production, that will reduce the access of the water to the community. That has to be dealt with. So if we're managing that in the urban areas, that doesn't mean we have a crisis. As to the need in all the parts of the country, that we've all known, water hasn't got to everybody. So we are drilling boreholes, and we have put out a tender for 2,000 boreholes that we're evaluating, and we're about to award contracts on that. The Special Development Initiative is also awarding about 1,000 boreholes. That brings us to a total of about 3,000 boreholes, not counting what the NGOs are also providing. That, within the short time, would get water to many areas. To the best of my understanding, we're not rationing water at all. We're managing water as we usually manage if there's a problem with the production, if there's a problem with the pipelines. But nothing official has come to my attention as a sector minister. Nothing official has gone to the management of Ghana Water that we're rationing water.